They marked it down. Whee! So this identical necklace is out there in diamonds. It's the perfect little smile of baguettes for your neck. Perfect little slice of baguettes. We saw this in diamonds. We thought, okay, we have to do that in absolute. Baguettes are one of the hottest things happening in jewelry design today. Women are in love. We've always loved baguettes, but they're really having a moment. All the major designers are doing their own version of baguette jewelry. Baguettes are difficult to cut. They're very, very chic. They sparkle in a unique and different way. And this whole little line of baguettes, and this, I'm layering here, it's great for layering. If you like to layer, stack your necklaces or layer, this is the perfect thing to add to the mix. It's just beautiful. Again, it looks so believable, you guys. I mean, you will just, nobody would think for 1 second that you were not wearing a diamond baguette necklace. I didn't realize this was only $29.56. They just marked this down. $29.56, three payments of $9.85. They call them these bar necklaces. The bar necklaces, these curved necklaces. It's like a little smile. This is one of the big, huge trends, and it's not like a new trend. It's been trending for the past few years. Women love it because it's a real easy way to wear a diamond or wear the look of a diamond that looks fresh and beautiful and very flattering. And I like the size because it's every day. Paul, isn't this, remember when we launched this and it completely sold out? Everybody flipped out over it because it's so beautiful. But it's just such a perfect little piece for every woman, don't you think?
It is a perfect piece. And you're right about that trend. You know, if we think about that show, Blank and the City, that was so popular, mm-hmm. that's where the bar necklace trend started. And we grabbed it and we ran with it. And the trend is here to stay. And what we've found, I think, is that it is effortless. It is everyday. It is flattering to the décolleté. It's pretty. It's not too much. It's not over the top. And that's over the top. That's over the top.
It was like you couldn't have timed that more perfectly. It's not over the top, and then this comes on the screen. Oh, yeah, my gosh. See, now that's not even fair. The smile necklace can't compete, Victoria. That's just not fair. But the smile necklace, I love that smile necklace. That is an everyday, that beautiful bar is an everyday, chic, beautiful look, don't you think?
It is everyday. And remember I told you earlier we were separated at birth. And if you look in my studio office, I married the same two necklaces together
that
decided to put on. I'm telling you, Colleen, there's something mishpucha going on here. I don't know what it is. But it is. It's great for layering. It's a great piece. I like when you said it's every day and it's easy. And I could see it with the crisp white blouse. I could see it with the turtleneck. I could see it dressed up, dressed down. I could see it with your sweats. Just that one little piece.
Absolutely.
Adding a smile of diamonds.
I love it.
Simulated diamonds, you know,
yes.
to your look. Gorgeous.
Look at that. And the baguettes, they're very difficult to cut. They say that there's a lot of breakage when they're cutting baguettes, so it's very expensive. You buy this in diamonds, and that is much more expensive due to how difficult it is to cut those stones. And you can see the perfect little line of light. I like how it just sits so exquisitely at the neck. It's coming in at 18 inches long, by the way, which is great. So it kind of hits you right in that perfect little spot, right into the hollow of the throat. And it just, it's a, you know what's funny? It's a subtle piece, but it's still a wow. Because it's so chic. It looks so good on. It's so flattering on the neck. This would be a beautiful Valentine gift for anybody. Look at how pretty that is on the neck. I've always loved this. I love it in diamonds. But you don't need to buy it in diamonds, girls, when it's $29.56 on your credit card today. $9.85. We'll put it on your neck for you. All in solid sterling silver. And it's just so perfect. Again, it's one of those that when you get it, you will be amazed, I think, at how often you'll wear it, because it would be pretty. Do you have a heart? Do you have a cross? Do you have a longer necklace? Do you have a locket? This would work so nicely. It plays well with others, don't you think?
It does. It plays well with everybody is what it does. And one of the reasons the carat weight here is just over a carat, about a carat and 4 points. So when we talk about believability, this is a piece that most of us could aspire, save up for, and get in genuine diamond if we wanted to. It is a piece that's in our reach. But we're talking over $1,000 if you want to do that. And then once we start talking about perfect stones, the price is exponential. In fact, you know, I talk about my wedding ring here, which These stones are flawless D stones, and they're baguettes. Look at, they don't go all the way around because I can't afford to get them to go all the way around. So they're just on top. And that's the reality of natural D flawless stones. They're hard to find, they're rare, and they are expensive. I thought, you know what, I deserve them, but I only have chips. Well, okay. I mean, they're chips, but I love my chips. I think they're absolutely beautiful. And then the rest of the diamonds I wear are absolute. Every
right.
other single stone I wear
I love
is
you say
absolute.
That. The rest of the diamonds you wear. See, that is the mark of a great simulated diamond. You think of them as diamonds. I'm like you. I store them with my diamonds. I like keep them together. Like I think of them as diamonds. I treat them like diamonds because they're so believable that you believe you're wearing diamonds. And not everything is like that, but that's why there's nothing fake about how these look or how they make you feel. This is just such a perfect little, look at this beautiful pendant. I just love this pendant. I'm so glad it's back because we only had it the one time before, completely sold out. It's just, I love the size of it. It's not tiny. I mean, you get a really nice, in fact, it's measuring, let's see here. It's about the length across it's saying 5/8 of an inch. Does that sound about right? It looks to me like it's at least a couple inches across. It's gotta be at least 2 inches across.
5/8 is not right.
Yeah.
I'll see if I have a ruler here. I think I didn't have it in my notes, but you know, it presents probably is about 3 inches, and then it has that beautiful curvature, and the way the stones are cut and set, you get a lot more presence than you expect. It is 2 inches across.
Okay, perfect. So it's about two inches this way, 18 inches long, and if you're on the line, hold right there for us. That's item 696. By 652. Okay, more goodies coming up. I'm kind of excited to put on my 3-strand panther necklace. That's almost gone, by the way. There's only a few hundred, more than 100 left of the panther necklace. It's so limited. We have the single strand panther. I've been wearing that little bar right here. But right now, I want to show you this ring. So we launched this ring last fall, and everybody went nuts. I own this ring. I love this ring. Absolutely love this ring. It is beautiful. There's a big center stone. We're looking at about the size of a 3.5-carat diamond in the center. And then it has trillions at both sides with baguettes. It has